With the third pick in the 2001 draft, the Atlanta Hawks select Pau Gasol from FC Barcelona, Spain.
Tim Shea, who was the former director of international scouting for the Knicks, said, if you like Dirk Nowitzki, you'll love Gasol.
That's wanting to go.
There he goes. Oh!
Man, he took it right at Kevin. And Garnett can do nothing but smile. Gasol says, que pasa, big ticket, que pasa.
Ah, love it, baby.
Here's Gasol against Duncan. Pau Gasol with a nifty hook shot in his third year from Spain. Pau Gasol now 2-for-4 and 4 points.
Now give me some. Ole, 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 ole. Give me some, Dan. Yeah, give me some. Yeah. Some, yeah, look, look, yeah.
And they're involved in a very long road trip. Gasol off the rebound. Gasol stuffs. That's his first bucket as a Laker. Odom keeps it alive. Here's Gasol.
There's the final seconds. As the buzzer sounds, it's official. The Lakers are NBA champions once again. LA wins the 2009 NBA title.
It's amazing. It's indescribable. It's just so hard to put in words what we're going through right now. It's the best of the best.
They have a timeout remaining. Won't use it. No fouls to give here.
You got to double him. You cannot leave him one-on-one.
Bryant for the lead. Misses. Gasol banks it in with 0.5 seconds remaining. Lakers by one.
Misses badly, and Odom rebounds. Odom turns, sprints up the floor, bounce left corner. Vujicic pull up from 19, around and out. Gasol up, puts it in. Left side, it's a 17-point game.
Backs in, spins, fake, shot. It's good! Gasol got it to go! The Lakers repeat back-to-back titles. The LA Lakers, the 2010 NBA champions.
Gasol has hit as he shot, and Gasol off to a huge start, has 9.
Gasol going to work on Pachulia, and the scores easily. Fans are yelling MVP, they were yelling it for Jimmy when he was at the free throw line.
Now there's a new career high for Gasol, 45, and it'll go in the record books in a Bulls uniform.
Just a really good guy, really worldly type of guy.
From the Memphis Grizzlies, Mark Gasol. A two-time NBA champion, Pau Gasol.
You definitely have to foul your younger brother if you both are blessed enough to play in the All-Star game. Give him a little elbow, maybe a light flagrant. It's okay.
A light frame flagrant.
They do it at home all the time. It's okay in the summers.
That's it for timeouts. LeBron, the try by Gasol, with a 6-block shot.
Pau Gasol.